Roger.
From that pathetic blue marble CHIQ. It's quite a journey you've had.
You the head jerk? Why don't you quit skittering around in the shadows and show yourself?
Skittering describes cockroaches like yourselves, don't you think? It fits the denizens of CHIQ. I assure you, I have no intention of hiding or running until the last one of you is extinguished. That's why I brought you here, after all.
Looks like you're hiding to me, unless you were microscopic to begin with.
Enough, Blue. Quit arguing with shadows. Let us blow up the reactor and get out of here.
And how exactly do you plan to escape right before my eyes?
Yo, dude, you got a microscope on you?
Blue, get back!
No! Go! Cheap shot, man! Show yourself!
Pitiful human. Still, you fail to grasp the severity of your situation. Perhaps it's time for a proper introduction, Marble Dwellers. I am Jerkinga, Supreme Overlord of the Geth Jerk Federation.
No way! This is the biggest jerk out there?
Exactly there! A machine?
No, not just the machine. You still don't understand, do you? I am the fortress. You are inside of me.
Jerkinga's the planetary fortress.
Vorkin, sooner or later I knew you would turn against me, but I never thought you would surrender to an enemy practically begging for mercy. Where is your thirst for vengeance?
How dare you?
What are you? What gives you the right to threaten the peace of Earth? Or the entire galaxy?
Us? Threaten galactic peace? How amusing and ironic coming from you.
Excuse me? What do you call blowing up planet after planet?
The Geth Jerk Federation was founded with the goal of rooting out and destroying threats to galactic peace. Threats such as yourselves, Marble Dwellers. Twice before you survived our attempts to annihilate you, and already you muster a force able to defend your world. It's plain to see you must be destroyed.
Earth? A threat to galactic peace? I don't understand.
Wait, you invade us, and we're the threat to galactic peace? If that's a joke, I'm not laughing.
Blue is right. Besides, you are all using such big words. Simple is best, you know?
Eh, who cares what he says? In any language, let's explode this thing and go home!
You still think you leave this place alive?
Come again?
I just activated my internal self-destruct mechanism. In a few minutes, my body will become a blazing meteor streaking towards Earth, nothing will survive. Least of all you. Our only purpose is to destroy you, marble dwellers. That's why we brought you here. And now our task is complete. Even in defeat, I shall be victorious.
Son of a jerk.
But I know you marble dwellers are no fools, and I don't want to leave anything to chance. Why wait for the self-destruct when I can finish you myself? Now die, marble dwellers!
Wonder Punch!
In a few minutes, you'll be destroyed, and Earth will be saved!
Wonderful 100 and our brave reserve! Team, engaging unlimited form! Unite up!
Run!
Thank you.
put up a fight!
If we don't hurry, this whole place will crash into the earth!
You're already too late. And since you're doomed, I suppose there's no harm in telling you the truth about your destroyers before you perish. In the chronology of your world, the Geth Jerk Federation comes from 1500 years in the future.
Why would someone from the future want to destroy humanity?
Not buying this, are you, Ed?
We have but one goal. To destroy the rulers of the galaxy who monger fear and chaos. And thereby restore peace.
This guy is talking crazy now.
Whatever, dude. We're wasting our time just listening to this bucket of bolts.
It all began 100 years ago in our time, when our home in the Geth Jerk Cluster was invaded. The invading armada was led by the Greater Galactic Coalition.
The Greater Galactic Coalition?
They possess technologies far beyond our own. One by one, our systems were destroyed. The invaders waged ruthless war, and in the blink of an eye, our Federation fell. Their coalition soon gave way to the Greater Galactic Imperium, and thus began the darkest age of our civilization.
And this involves us. How?
The dumb one. Surely even you must realize the origin of the Greater Galactic Coalition.
No.
Yes. The Greater Galactic Coalition will be created by the people of CHIQ. With your technical prowess, you will rise to become an unstoppable military power. A race of invaders and conquerors!
Seriously?
Humanity would never do such a thing!
Can you speak for your descendants 1500 years in the future? See for yourselves.
Is that...
Oh, no! It cannot be!
A Wonder Mask?
The diabolical weapon created by you marble dwellers. The masked invaders came, and our worlds were destroyed. All at the hands of 100 demons.
No way.
We traveled back in time to eradicate your people. And so prevent the nightmare from ever beginning. That is the mission of the Geth Jerk Federation. Already we control the worlds that were to become the Greater Galactic Coalition. You marble dwellers are all that remain. Now you will feel the hammer of our justice, and the galaxy will be free at last.
You call that justice?
What?
Where's the justice in killing innocent people?
Luca, wait!
Get back, Luca!
If it weren't for you, boy, we'd never have gotten through that shield. You're a hero. The savior of the galaxy. A pity there will be no one left to tell your tale.
Let's go.
Thunder Punch! Like this.
It scarcely matters now. Your civilization is at an end. Die, humans!
At 200%.
I liked it, Blunder Red. It was wonderful.
Brother.
Forkin, I think there was a little part of you in that Blunder attack.
Thank you, Blunder Red.
Wonder Red.
Oh, Forkin, you are the real wonderful one.
All right, we need to get out of here, and fast.
Alice, emergency retreat, now!
Roger, engines firing.
Virgin Victory, engage!
She's all right. I'll get on board and support you from there.
We're coming with you, Vorka.
What? Good to have you back, Jugi. Everyone, to the Mazer!
Look again. It's not breaking up at all.
I told you. I am this space fortress.
Thank you.
this rate, we don't stand a chance of stopping this scrap heap.
Sacre bleu, ma boule! See her? She is fini! Nostradamus had it all wrong! Maman!
Such a beautiful world, this CHIQ. I had hoped to avoid its destruction. But at this rate, our ultimate weapon can only have one result.
Virgin Victory! Open gun ports and prepare to fire! Platinum Robo, firing form! Activate!
Off the charts, shutting down interferometer. All electronics will be affected.
This energy is unbelievable. They'll knock the planet into the next star system with this power.
The Dark Horse survived? I've got this.
Is it really over?
We have done it! Save Vinny! Mama!
What are you so scared of?
Eep!
Thank you.
Did they self-destruct?
Well, looks like they went haywire without anyone to call the shots. Jerginga must have been controlling everything.
How swiftly they flutter and die, like cherry blossoms on the wind.
Case closed. And Red, dude, what was up with that name? I think I heard final in there, like, twice.
You did?
What is that? A little wager? Ah, the one about pink! Do not be ridiculous. I took out the most jerks, we all know this. That makes me the winner.
What are you two talking about?
Mama!
This isn't over yet. Huh? I'm gonna work hard, study, and try to give something back. Really try. Maybe I can become the kind of person my mother was. Someone who works for something greater than themselves. I have to make up for what I did. That's my promise to Earth. Aww.
You keep that promise. Grow into the man we all know you can become. And pass that spirit on to the next generation. We need people like you to ensure Earth follows the right path into the future. But it won't always be easy. You think you can handle it, Luca?
You rat, Mr. Wedgwood!
Oh, about that. Maybe it's best our secret identities stay secret at school. Okay?
Just watch, Platinum Robo. I'm gonna keep my promise.
New name for Platinum Robo.
I'm thinking Platinum Machine.
Thank you, Platinum Robo. From all of us in the wonderful 100, we salute you. Team.
Run!
And now, we really must be going home. We have much work to do to ensure the future of the galaxy.
I'll find a way to make up for what I've done. If I can bring even the slightest ray of hope to the worlds I devastated, I'll shine my light upon them.
I know you
will. But? We're leaving already? Stay, relax! You can't leave me, Vorky!
Red, I never had the chance to tell you how grateful I am. Thank you. I mean it.
Yes. Well, yeah, no need for thanks. After all the times you saved us, you know, we should be thanking you.
This? Is it me? Or does Red look a little... rouge?
Do you check it out? Even his ears are red.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
Look, red gets more red. This is more funny.
It is no surprise that a kind word from a lovely lady such as Imota Dono should have such an effect.
Okay, let's not get carried away. Borkin, say something.
It is your own fault getting all sentimental right at the end like that. What did you expect?
Wonderful 100. and Luca. It's truly an honor to meet warriors such as yourselves.
The honor is ours.
When I think of all I've done to Dearth, it seems wrong to just leave. And yet, I have left no shortage of trouble in my wake. I have amends to make across the galaxy.
We know. We'll do what we can here.
I thank you. And I shall tell the galaxy what I have seen here on Dearth. The purity of your passion. Be well, Wonder Red.
Until we meet again, Prince Vorkin.
And keep my sister in your thoughts.
Is that what?
I think it's time we were leaving now, brother.
Wonderful 100, I'm afraid our work has just begun. We've got to get this planet back on her feet, and there's no guarantee some of those jerks aren't still out there, waiting for us. First up is Blossom City, to help with search and rescue. And after that, wherever Sentinel's HQ in Paris says we're needed.
Allison, dude, we need some downtime.
It is true. A world to rebuild. And we are only 100.
Not to worry. We've picked up one more ally along the way. Haven't we, Luca?
Me?
Charter course for Blossom City. Alice, full speed ahead.
Roger. Operation 009 complete. Course plotted for Blossom City. Flight path clear. Onward, Virgin Victory.